Okay, so this is how you install the Alexa toolbar in Firefox. First, you're going to have to go to the Alexa site. Then you click on Get Sparky. Scroll down a little bit. Click on Install Now. Scroll down again. Click on Accept and Install. Then you just click Install. Click on Restart Firefox and it'll be installed. So now just look down at the bottom right hand corner, and this right here is the Alexa toolbar. That's all you have to do.